speaking, so I'm gonna put myself in a
hypothetical.
Really?
Yes, I
can.
It's not about the money, it's about the experience. It's about the fun. Come on, just play. I'm not being a play. Sandy Q's.
You know what? I'm still bigger than you.
So? Beat me up for all I care, but you're not getting DQ. No, just play like the winner of Click Clack and DNA. Literally, I can't even DQ you because the person that you're supposed to play is not like there. So I have to wait. So I'm not gonna DQ you. No, I'm not gonna DQ you. Listen. You play the winner of Click Clack and Inami, right? You can easily win this, right? Then you play champ. Free. He doesn't even play Hyrule character. What? I know.
No!
Just don't be a baby. It's not that big of a deal. Yes, I can. I will sue you if you don't play. I will sue you. Yeah, but I'll play. No. Maybe. I thought I was top 3. Loser! Loser! Ha! I'm joking. No, it's not my bag. I'm just moving it closer to me. Because I like it. It looks nice. I'm not DQing you, though.
I want to DQ me!
Well, if you want to be DQ so bad.
I'm gonna be DQ myself.
No. Go ahead, you can't even do it.
I gotta wait for the
you're just gonna like sit here.
Yeah, so, I know you initially said on Twitter that YouTube might not be your style. Based on what you saw so far.
Yeah, more than likely I'm not going to be.
And why is that specifically? Is it just like changes in the game?
No, actually, it doesn't have much to do with Ultimate. It's just YouTube's character. First of all, he seems like fairly similar to most, but most characters. Yeah, but like, the idea is he plays the same too. I don't want to say I regret playing Mewtwo in Smash Bros. That's not really true, but like, I just feel like he wasn't always like my style. I don't know. Like, I know I do well with it for the most part, but I just feel like, for example, like Sheik, like, it's not that I'm a fun player, Sheik, it's just she feels more like my style. And on top of that, I want to play characters that I feel like has a potential to be the best character in the world. Not the best character in the world. No, that's not what I mean. I mean, like, the potential to carry a player enough to be the best. And when I say carry, I don't mean, like, cliche carry, but you get to say
it's your moment.
I guess. Like,
the puzzle piece, like, it just
yeah. Like, you know, some characters, like, it's pretty clear. It's clear for us, but it's the best player in the world to play that character. Like, Garth D, for example, like, Chance the I feel like YouTube could be the best character. Like, best player in the world could be But I feel like just someone like Sheik or Sheik.
You're saying if not much change in the overall playstyle of the characters and based on the results of, you know, the best users in the world, like Wani Yamanaka, get in there, just not being able to push past this obstacle
side. Yeah,
basically. Like yeah, so you're like preparing way ahead.
Exactly.
Yeah. Life work.
No, he didn't. No, I didn't. He's joking.
I'm not joking. I'm hungry and I want to speed things up. Oh, good. What is it? I know I got it right here, actually. Let me refresh the score.
Okay.
Hang on, now I got it. What was the score between you and
I want to.
Okay. Let's go. It's not.
Refresh.
I can go get it on the other computer. I got it. I want to have the satisfaction.
Wait, can I do it? Can I do it?
The final score is 69 to -14. Yo, let go! Make this. B-wins. 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 That's another reason why I afford it. B-wins. Go! I'm hungry.
I can't believe you guys said something.
Me?
No, we're not. So
like, he'd be a top 3, like, you know what I mean?
I thought he was.
I thought he beat.
No, I know, I'm just saying, like, I'm surprised, like, I just felt like, I don't know what I'm saying.
But as far as Ultima goes, I kind of get what you're saying, because I am trying to look at it as far as like the meta as well, because it's a really hard call whether or not I'm going to say it's valid or not, because he kind of carries me a little bit, but the character is just diverse, if that stays, and he can compete with his mobility, and they don't fucking live when he didn't have to all, I'm probably going to stay him, so I want to really score secondary, and I'm looking at like the defense, even though I'm never going to use him.
I don't even have this conversation. Yeah, I think we have, actually.
The last time we met in person was a month ago before.
Hold on. I know there's a way I can find out. Don't respond here. But you know how you just said you don't feel like you're ever going to be good at saying? Okay. If I remember correctly, immediately after that last thing, what I said is, why don't you think you're going to be as good at saying? And, oh my god, I don't remember what you said. I swear we had this conversation before. I bet you I can predict what you're going to say. I should do this. Since we had this conversation. It was like, you like explained it to me. You were like, no. What did you say? I know we've had this conversation before. I swear we have. Okay, what would it be? I'll tell you how I like it. Yeah, so what were you going
to
say?
The old practice you're trying to remember?
No.
Or the current
one? You know, I just said, I just asked you the question, why don't you think you're going to be good?
In my opinion, I'm trying to remember what I said. My honest answer would probably be, he does great. I feel like his mental game and I feel like his natural talent. It's hard for me to say natural talent because I wasn't here when he was involved. He's one of the best brawlers, he's a horrible character.